Mustards, these shines, dude. That's all I ask, dude. Them bitches be hurting my eyes, dude. Them bitches be ugly as fuck, dude. Them bitches be so ugly. I be like, God damn, nigga. Let's see, them bitches on the screen, bright ass, goddamn bitches. No, the LA Rams all gold look good. The damn musty gold look horrible, goddamn. That bitch look stained, goddamn it. I think we in all white. I can't see what I'm wearing. Set up the goddamn muse. Oops. Oops.
The pass. side, not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
Number 26 is the ball carrier, taken down right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. It's now third and four.
Watch two.
Better bring it. You hiking 18. I'm letting you know.
First carry for the former Indiana. Saquon Barkley. And he's able to pick up the first
down. That's good for another Jaguars.
The drive stays
first and 10 at the 26-yard line.
Don't let him breathe.
And we'll try to run with this. Quickly complete into the right flat. And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line.
That's good for a Jaguars.
The Jags picking up the first down there.
First and 10 at the 14-yard line.
We often talk about a good quarterback and running back. Well, having a talented wide receiver helps also.
Yeah, even coming in third in the discussion, sometimes that means he really should be first, because all you want to do is get the ball in their hands and let them make the big plays downfield.
Here to his running back, and this time they were waiting.
The running back again, the ball carrier, Chris Jones on the stop. Tackle made back at the 17-yard line.
Kill! Check three.
Now some movement before the snap, and we'll hear from our referee for the first time this afternoon.
Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Let me breathe for a minute, man.
And that false start penalty certainly not helping their cause here. Second down and long.
The
quick throw complete into the flat
out left. I got you, boy.
And all the way down inside the five.
That's good for a Jaguars.
Four catches now on this drive alone. They can't stop it.
First and goal at the 4-yard line.
As simple of a throw as he'll have all game.
And good for everyone. Good for his completion percentage. Good for the receptions for the receivers.
That's what I do.
But you know how they
work
on that.
Watch tight end.
They have footballs with no laces. So as soon as you get the snap, you just throw the football. Or trying to find
another carry for the running back. Stopped short of the goal line. A pickup of two brings up second and goal.
Second and goal from the one.
Bang L. Pick it up, guys. Pick it up. Check 24.
Watch it. Panther 60.
Ready? And he is met in his
the running back again, the ball carrier. He was taken down behind the line of scrimmage. The play lost a yard. It's now third and goal.
This is third and goal. This Chiefs defense, they're giving it all they got.
Check. No. Off.
And he will get this into the end
zone. Touchdown, Jaguars.
Taking it in for 2 yards out. And the Jaguars drive right down the field and score.
Justin Tucker lining up for the extra point.
I'd have to say that for him, that was an all-encompassing drive because of his arm and he got his team down to that point.
His kick is good.
Give him credit for making
makes
it
the
happen.
Score Jaguars 7, Chiefs nothing.
And that makes the score 7-0. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. From just inside, a short kick. And a nice return sets him up.
The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 30-yard line.
Yellow!
Mahomes will lead the Chiefs on first and 10 right at the 30.
Hey, check Mike.
He'll look to throw right away. Eluding the pressure right. And he just gets rid of it.
Mahomes on the keeper. Thrown away and incomplete.
Second down.
It's now second and 10 at the 30-yard line.
Offense, how imperative is it for them to get points out of this drive?
Well, they feel like they have to go ahead and match because Michael's already on the board against their defense. But I think even more so, you just want to avoid three and outs. You want to be able to stay on the field for a little while.
Mahomes pass, caught by number 11. A gain of 18 on the play. First down, Kansas City.
Hey, we got to see it.
And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play.
That's the end of the first quarter. With the score, Jaguars 7, Chiefs nothing.
Meticulous with words, that you're forcing nature. I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, away from that.
Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6.
Guys, game situation, let's go. Hey, check.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Snags it for the
Mahomes pass. The Jaguars take over first and 10 at the 50-yard line.
Towards the quarterback, you're in a position to make a play on the ball, whether it's a big-time play by you or an overthrow by the quarterback.
And he'll go out of bounds after taking a little.
That's good. We're on Jaguars.
There to start the drive, and just enough by about the
first and 10 at the 39-yard line.
That's the big fella's MO right there. Running through tackles, keeping the sticks moving forward. This defense, if you don't bring 11 guys to the ball to try and get him on the ground, he's going to keep making runs like that. I feel the press box shaking every time he touches the rock.
Here we go.
Right back to him on first down.
That's good for
the
Jaguars. First and 10 at the
27-yard
line.
That offensive line has really created a lot of space.
And we've seen the confidence rise, haven't we? It borders on arrogance now, and that's that good arrogance, believing you can run the ball whenever you get good ready.
And down inside the 15.
14 more yards. Move those chains. That's good for another Jacksonville first and 10 at the 13-yard line.
Here I come again. Here I come again. Here I come again. Check, 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 check. Check, check, check. Switch, switch, switch.
And he'll find his way down right around the 12.
Saquon Barkley on the carry.
That's what I'm talking about.
The tackle made at the 12-yard line. 1 yard gain brings up 2nd and 9.
Yes, he's as big as they come, but still plenty agile. He's able to make a nice play there to swallow up the ball carrier.
Two tights, three down, three down. My game, my game.
Now whistles here.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
The Jaguar lineman might have moved. Start penalty certainly not helping their cause here. Second down and long.
Rocco 80. Hey, we gotta get to 9. Mike over there. You gonna go night night? Time to go night night.
Mike 9.
After the penalty, they go. And he'll be brought down this time at the 5-yard line.
Saquon Barkley, the ball carrier.
12, but of course
tackle made at the 5-yard line. It's a gain of 12. Brings up 3rd down and 2.
Yeah, they love that phrase, don't they? Because as an offensive coordinator, you can keep people a little bit off balance and guessing. Because you don't have to throw it. You can come back with a strong run game if you want to. And if you're in 4-down territory, that really opens things up.
And he takes it.
Touchdown, touchdown Jaguars.
That's the way to finish.
A 5-yard it's touchdown safe. Run. And the Jaguars add 6 to their lead. And he was excellent on that drive. He deserved to be the one to get across the chalk.
Well, I agree with you, Tony. A workhorse on the drive. And how about that last decisive run to punch it in?
Justin Tucker lining up for the extra point.
Good to make it.
The kick is good. Makes the score Jaguars 14, Chiefs nothing.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Tyreek Hill on the return.
Tyreek Hill on the return. The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 26-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They trail early on the road in the playoffs. Not a great combination as they got it first and 10. He's taken down, but able to slip across the 35.
The ball carried by number 4.
Right off the bat, it's a
tackle made at the 38-yard line.
Right,
a gain of 12.
These RPOs,
first down, Chiefs.
Options, right? So what's different from versus the triple option that we see the service academies run at the college level?
As a general rule, the triple option at the college level.
The ball carried by number 4. He's brought down at the 39-yard line. A gain of a yard brings up second and 9.
All comes about organically. It's a natural deal based on reads. In college, if you're going to throw the football off a triple option, you've actually called that play.
You better bring it. Hey, check Mike 11. Check Mike 11.
Attack.
You remember me. Let's go, baby. Hey, check Mike 11. Check Mike.
Second and 9. That one caught by Tyreek Hill.
Mahomes pass. Complete to Tyreek Hill. It's a gain of 4. And it's third down.
Receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective. Able to stack the check.
We ain't giving up nothing today.
He'll buy some time right. Taking a deep shot here for Hardman. The passing game not in sync here early. And now it's fourth down. And incomplete. He can't hang on. Would have been a nice catch. Instead, it brings up a fourth down. No move to get the offense off the field. They're going on fourth and 5.
You think you're going to get this?
Hey, check Mike 11. Check Mike 11.
Tighten up. Pull it together.
Hey, check Mike 11. Check Mike 11.
They do go for it. It's Mahomes. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete.
Mahomes pass.
And now this is
caught by number 11.
And they say
it's a turnover on down.
So, Charles, why in the world do you take that risk there?
It doesn't make a whole lot of sense on the surface. But I've been around enough of these coaches and enough of these meetings along the way. Sometimes they're so confident in a play call, they don't care about the situation. They think that play.
Saquon Barkley. That's good for a Jaguars. The pass complete to number 7. It's a pickup of 3. Brings up 2nd and 7 at the Chiefs' 34-yard line.
We remind you, as we've done all year, that coming up at halftime, we will visit with Jonathan Coachman, standing by at Orlando. We'll let you know what's going on here.
A toss play to the running back. He's tackled at the 32-yard line. It's a gain of 2. Brings up 3rd and 5.
Get a boy! Get a boy! On the ground. This is another one that keeps him moving forward. Come on.
Energy paralyzed, I'm like a fever. 19 Tiger.
My gate. Man, that's trash. That's trash.
The ball carried by number 26. He's brought down at the 31. A gain of only a yard. It's fourth down. Justin Tucker on for the field goal. A 48-yard attempt. Kick is good. Makes the score in Jaguars 17. Chiefs nothing.
Drive with 3 points.
Yeah, coach is always talking about finishing a drive with a kick. 2 of them give you points, either an extra point.
The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Chiefs' offense about set to begin this drive. It was still more than a minute to go in the half.
Check,
time to try to mount a drive.
Check Mike 11.
And I would think opportunity, you can never have enough points for the high-powered offenses that you face. Analytics will tell you.
Mahomes pass complete to number four. No gain on the play. Brings up second and 10 at the 25-yard line.
Before we get to halftime. Had the completed pass, but for no gain, stopped right at the line, so it's second and 10.
Target. Undercrunch. Hey, check.
Working from the gun, Mahomes. Gets this one low. And they work this well upfield.
Mahomes pass complete to Tyreek Hill. A gain of 21 yards. And a first down, Chiefs.
On first and 10, here's Mahomes. Looking for a throw back, and he's got it.
Mahomes pass complete to number four. A gain of 13 yards. First down, Kansas City.
First and 10 here. You know, if they could just get three out of this, there's something about narrowing it to a two-score game at half that makes it feel like much less of an obstacle.
A quick throw out to Hardman on the perimeter.
Mahomes pass complete to Mecole Hardman. A gain of two brings up second and 8 at the Jaguars' 39-yard line.
From the 39,
I'm coming after you.
Down the middle, and it's complete.
Mahomes pass caught by number 11.
The Jaguars 18.
A gain of 21 yards. First down, Chiefs.
Dancing to his left. And this is going to be intercepted. A great read, and it's picked off.
Hey, let's go.
And he will be
interception
down.
All
his time
day,
is now run out on this first half of action. So it's
that's the end of the first half with the score Jaguars 17, Chiefs nothing.
Check in with Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports halftime report. Winner go home, that's the name of the game, and we're back underway with the second half of this AFC divisional round. Very short kick taken right at the 20. And a nice
Adoree Jackson on the return. The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 30-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And they had a nice little drive going last time. Through the interception in the red zone. Costly.
Bad enough to throw it anywhere. And that drives coaches insane when they're thinking about
watch a slap.
Already in a spot where you're thinking you've got three on the board for sure. And to come away with
good
nothing.
Good work, boys. Let's go.
That's a really tough one for them to swallow.
Yeah. Will they make up for it? 25 yards that time.
Hey, I'm coming after you. Hey, check Mike 11. Check Mike.
Looking to throw is Mahomes.
Watch his flag. Watch his flag.
He's going to be taken.
Patrick Mahomes sacked. A loss of 11 yards. It's second down.
They take a little time to develop, but they can often hit big. Sometimes they take too long to develop, and sometimes you get sacked.
Yeah, what's perfectly called for a defense to attack a screen?
You got it, son.
Typically a blitz. And even though people think that the screen operates against the blitz,
It's just me and you.
And he takes this one down.
Mahomes pass complete to Travis Kelce.
24-yard
gain on the play. And a first down, Chiefs.
Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Open man is Hill. He's got it. And he'll go down at the 26.
Mahomes pass complete to Tyreek Hill. It's a pickup of 6. Brings up 2nd and 4 at the 26-yard line.
And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line.
The ball carried by number 4. He was brought down at the 13-yard line. A gain of 13 yards. First down, Kansas City.
And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs
Mahomes
touchdown.
Pass complete to Mecole Hardman. Touchdown, Kansas
Chiefs
City. The kicker
lead.
On for the extra point.
That's the score you felt they had to have here in the third quarter to get back in this game.
The kick is good.
On their side. Hey,
makes the score Jaguars 17. Chiefs 7.
So much it's tried too hard you don't get the score. A perfect combination of urgency yet relaxed enough to get it done.
And this will the Jaguars take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. This now a 10-point game, so things tightening a little bit after that last score.
Nine's the mic! Nine's the mic!
You want this.
Let go! Mike 9! Mike 9! Hey, we gotta get to 9. Mike over there.
They'll start out here with a jet sweep. And they're able to get this one across the 35.
That's good for a Jaguars.
Starting the drive, a gain of 12 and a first down.
First and 10 at the 37-yard line.
From out wide.
And we used to consider these jet sweeps to be gadget plays or something a little bit unusual, right?
Hey, we got four down.
Of this play in their playbook. And I think it's a lot because of the receivers that are being developed nowadays. These guys look like running backs, even though they're playing.
And this winds up again.
Number 26 is the ball carrier. Taken down at the 41. A gain of 4. It's now second and 6.
Sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
The run got 4. Now they deal with a second and 6.
Mike 8. Hey, watch the slant. Watch the slant. Check 52.
60 Eagles. 60 Eagles.
Back to throw. Throwing left side. It's complete.
That's good for the Jaguars.
It's a big play for the Jaguars.
First and goal at the 3-yard line.
After the big play, a chance to finish now on first and goal.
My game. Hey, let's get that ball.
Able to get a couple here, but won't get across.
The ball carried by number 26. Stops short of the goal line. A pickup of 2. Brings up second and goal.
So far today, he's got 1, but was denied as he tried to get the second one.
Second and goal from the 1.
I got you. You go tight. You got tight right there.
Touchdown, Jaguars!
A great play there. His second touchdown of the afternoon.
Justin Tucker lining up for the extra point.
And that'll make this a first.
The kick is good.
Moves to 17.
Makes the score Jaguars 24, Chiefs 7.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Kick taken right at the 20. And they will run.
Adoree Jackson on the return. The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 28-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They did what they had to do to start this third quarter. Got the touchdown to cut the lead. The matchup got down going. We're right back where we started at halftime.
Exactly right, partner. They had a little bounce in their step.
The running back on the option.
But the defense,
he was brought down by Vaughn Miller.
Right,
a gain of 18 on the play. First down, Chiefs.
He's got a first down against some inside the 40. And he takes it all the way down. To
the ball carried by number 4. He was taken down at the 22-yard line.
And he'll give it here to his running back.
Miles another Jack carry for the running back.
Here's second and
the tackle made by Miles Jack. 1 yard gain. Brings up second and 9. At the 21-yard line.
And he's going to push his way down to about
the running back. Again, the ball carrier. The tackle made at the 12-yard line. It's a gain of 9. Makes it third and inches.
And he will have a chance.
Mahomes on the keeper. Taken down at the 11-yard line. A gain of 1 yard. And a first down, Chiefs.
Quick the edge,
That's the end of the third quarter with the score Jaguars 24, Chiefs 7.
AFC title game. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Mahomes going to pull it off and keep it himself. This will be a loss.
Mahomes on the keeper. Much tougher third down. The tackle made back at the 9-yard line.
Marvel at what he can do defensively. Speed, strength, quickness. He's the whole package. And that package just wrapped up the runner for a loss.
Seventh play of the drive, forthcoming on Sunday.
Another carry for the running back. He was brought down at the 4-yard line. A 5-yard pickup. It's now fourth down. Touchdown, Kansas City. The kicker on for the point after.
And the Chiefs are able to draw a bit closer. He had the option to hand that football off. I think it's safe to say that he made
the kick is good.
That was a heck of a run.
Makes the score Jaguars 24. Chiefs,
most people think
14.
The quarterback's not going to keep the ball. You know, in the NFL, that's usually not the recipe for being around too long. So when you do keep it, it often surprises the heck out of a defense.
And the Jaguars are going to cover this.
The onside kick recovered by the Jaguars.
Unfortunately, they couldn't get him.
And I know we brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw there. I just wonder if that number is much more of an anecdotal type of a number.
Number 26 is the ball carrier. Brought down behind the line of scrimmage. A loss of a yard brings up second and 11 at the 50-yard line.
A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11.
Baby. Choose the mic. I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you.
From the midfield strike, they'll look to throw. They'll set up the screen to Barkley. Give him five on the screen.
The pass. Complete to Saquon Barkley. A gain of five brings up third and six.
They're electing to throw the football. Swings, slants, quick outs, things that they consider safe.
Now they'll need the 39 here for a first. This is third down.
Hey, we got a seal. We got a seal. We got a seal.
Get ready. Get ready.
Viking 18.
Out of the gun. They'll look to throw. That's complete. He's got Barkley out of the backfield.
The pass. Complete to Saquon Barkley. It's a gain of six. Brings up fourth down and less than a yard.
Hatchet.
Cougar 19.
Hang the mic.
Warrior 70.
Check mic.
Now they'll throw here out of the gun.
Let's go one more.
Right, and that's complete. And he gets it all the way down.
That's good for a Jaguars.
Mark him at the five. Wow,
first and goal at the 5-yard line.
All they can do is shake their heads. Not only did they allow the conversion, but a big play as well. A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal.
Rush in.
Up for the extra point.
The game, and the Jaguars add on to their lead. And that'll make
the kick is good.
The lead moves to 17.
Makes the score Jaguars 31, Chiefs 14.
The dangerous Tyreek Hill. And up to about the 26-yard line.
Tyreek Hill on the return. The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 26-yard line.
The Chiefs
of advancing past this division around, hanging by a thread.
Okay,
it's that
just like
as
that.
They begin
just
here
like
with
that.
A first and Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted.
The greatest show on earth, baby.
Touchdown, Jaguars. Justin Tucker lining up for the extra point.
Door closed, locked, reinforced.
His kick is good. Makes the score Jaguars 38, Chiefs 14.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. Taken at the 15, short kick. And a decent return out to the 20.
The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And that last pick six may have been the backbreaker as they now face a three-score deficit in the fourth quarter. They need points quickly. Complete the tight end
Mahomes pass. Complete to Travis Kelce. It's a gain of 7. Brings up second and 3 at the 34-yard line.
Is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off at the 31. And he'll take
Mahomes
this
pass. Intercepted. The Jaguars take over first and 10 at the 44-yard line.
Throwing an interception here, but you have to claw your way back in. That one's going to hurt, and in a big way. Coming out with a jumbo package to start the drive.
Pick it up.
My game.
Hey, man. Watch the boot.
They'll try and run. Keep it on the ground. And he'll get
the ball carried by number 26. He's brought down at the 39-yard line. It's a gain of 5. Brings up second and 5.
Left in this lopsided affair. So it's Jaguar football here as we welcome you back. And the scoreboard on their side, they're just looking to melt away these final couple of minutes and put this one in the left-hand column.
D-line, get that quarterback.
Saquon Barkley on the carry. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup. It's second and 8.
Looks like he'll throw here. Firing quickly here across the plane. And he'll go down here at the 20.
That's good for a Jaguars. First and 10 at the 12-yard line.
He's got his first catch in the playoffs.
Is the ball carrier. Tackle made at the 9-yard line. A 3-yard pickup. Brings up second and 7.
And this will be caught.
Touchdown, Jaguars.
Touchdown. And right now, Charles, I think you'd have to say their class is starting to show through.
Yeah, they were disappointed not to get the number 1 seed in the playoffs, but the reality is these guys can play anywhere. It doesn't matter for them.
And if they can indeed hold on to this lead, that's going to set up one heck of a championship game next Sunday.
Let's come back and watch it, shall we?
Justin Tucker lining up for the extra point. The kick is good. Makes the score Jaguars 45, Chiefs 14.
Hey,
Bitch, shut the fuck up. I ain't even mad at it at all. Cause it was all on me. It wasn't nothing you did. Nah, bitch, it was all on me. I'm not mad, nigga, at all.
Can't get mad,
cause
you knew I was gonna win, nigga.
Negative, sir.
Ain't shit to get mad at, big fella. Y'all know who the motherfucking top dog in this bitch. Goddamn, look.
Nah, you still a bitch though. Yeah.
Take a bitch, know a bitch.
Always. Hell yeah. Mm-hmm. Hell yeah. I take that compliment. Appreciate that.
Yeah. Yeah. I hate that, nigga.
On me. On me. Square up and beat your bitch ass, nigga. Quick. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay. Don't get it twisted. Don't get the game shit twisted, nigga. Don't make me. Nah, nigga, chill out. I ain't mad. Don't get this game shit twisted. Nah, bitch, shut the fuck up talking to me, bitch. Who personal? I said bitch. That's it. Okay, then. At all. You know what it is. I'm good. Who getting personal? Why you got animosity? I'm chilling. Damn, you must be turnt, D. I must then turn you up just that fast. Okay then, bitch, I ain't hearing shit you talking about, y'all. Okay, yeah. You got it.
Don't
get it twisted. I am. Just don't get the game shit twisted, nigga. Yeah, understood.
Yeah. Hear that shit.
Long as you know.
Roll up, nigga. Roll up a double barrel, nigga.
Oh, no, I ain't on the gas. I'm chilling. I don't need that. Oh no, not at all. Nigga still gonna be on this bitch.
Baby Bob, you got a full pamper. You done pissed through your pamper, girl. You need a whole new outfit.
Okay.